know I'm on go. Go, 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 go. MK. Go, 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 yeah, you know I'm on go.
Hello, great to have you with us. Our travels have taken us to the south of France. We're at the Orange Vélodrome. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It's France up against Portugal.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Bruno Fernandes. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Nicely saved. And the goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant. Well, so close to seeing an early goal here. It's a great save, you have to say.
Kylian Mbappe. Can he finish here? So the ball is moving again. Will there be a quick response from Portugal here? There needs to be. Nelson Semedo. Well read to win possession back. Ben Yedder. Coman. Can they convert? Wow, what a stop that was. Elects to go short. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Mbappe. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside. They're really pressing their opponents. Silva. Ronaldo, after the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next and perhaps a goal from this free kick. An exquisitely taken free kick, but no end product.
Well, he has such good technique. I expected him to score there, but it was still a great effort.
Bernardo Silva losing out to his opponent. Couldn't keep it. France moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? And intercepting it. Ben Yedder. Mbappe, he's got to score, and missing the chance to give them a bit of breathing space.
Well, that should have made it more comfortable, shouldn't it? But it's a wasted opportunity.
Bruno Fernandes, here's Ronaldo. This looks threatening, and he's done it, parity again. A magnificent game unfolding. So, a level contest. 1-1. And threading it forward. And he could cash in. How did he manage to reach that? Hugo Lloris. Going short. Mbappe. Chance to play it in. Must take the lead here. Oh, but he's missed it. How on earth is this still level?
Well, I just don't know, Derek. Just a real lack of composure in the end. They should be ahead now.
Doesn't want to give it away here. Bruno Fernandes. Now with Silva. And space to exploit, maybe. Ronaldo. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. Something to worry about here. Well, it's a moment he would like to have back, if possible. Griezmann. Nkunku. Good move in the making from France. Aimed towards Mbappe. Well, still an issue. Can they take the lead? And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved! So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the scoreline. And he's beaten him here. And it's teed up for Ronaldo. Oh, magnificent reaction. And the counter looks on here. Options available. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. And a clear foul, but the ref... Can they convert? A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick. So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. Now, what can they do from here?
Can he get one back? He can! He's given his team a real opportunity, and momentum is with them.
Moving once more, and Portugal undeniably right back in this contest now. Mbappe. Coman. Here's Mbappe. Nkunku. And he read it superbly. Breaking at pace. Well, the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. Looks as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. So the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match. Well, who wouldn't want to have Kylian Mbappe in their side? Stuart, a key component of his team.
Well, that's one of the best first half performances I've seen in a long time. Just.
Well, it's advantage France after the first 45, but plenty of time for a few twists and turns before this one is over. Ben Yedder. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. And teammates to play it to. Well, nothing wrong with the header, but it was always going that little bit off target. Mbappe. Nkunku. He made it look simple, really. Well, visionary passing. Careless in possession. And offside. Well, close one. This is very rare indeed. Three substitutes coming on at the same time.
Pepe.
Ronaldo.
Surely the equaliser. Magnificent stuff. And quite the comeback from two goals down.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. And players waiting in the centre. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. So after that, a goal kick it'll be.
What a game we've had so far. Goals at both ends, some near misses as well, and some good individual displays. You can't take your eyes off of this.
Andres Silva, well, quite simply not precise enough from that position. Possession lost by France. 30 minutes left for play.
Pepe.
Ronaldo. Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one.
Has a go! Brilliantly blocked.
And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Will it be sufficiently imaginative?
Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
Well, how about this? 4-3. Mbappe.
Griezmann! Saved, but still a chance. And another one! Too quick! Goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?
Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. And Bernardo Silva has it. Chance to reduce the arrears. Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
Who's going to get on the end of it?
Felix.
Well, that is how to nullify the opposition.
Surely, a goal! And it's very much game on here.
Well, if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back.
Can he take the chance?
A really top-notch piece of defending.
Pepe.
Here's Ronaldo. Joao Felix.
And Ronaldo prepared to fire. This could be the equaliser. And it is the... Equalizer.
Well, now that could be a huge turning point in this game. They carry the momentum. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Oh, showing excellent vision.
It's in, and this really takes your breath away. A comeback and a half.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider.
Nelson Semedo. Andre Silva with it. And space to attack. Guerrero. The ball with Pepe. Ronaldo. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. An awful lot of green space to run into. Guerrero. Well, with 5 minutes remaining and just one goal between them, still the prospect of late excitement in this match. Guerrero. Andre Silva. And that's an important intervention. Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game.
Well, I think the fans are doing everything they can to get their team back into this. But can they find that moment of inspiration and get an equaliser?
Bruno Fernandes. Andre Silva with it. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart.
Well, Derek, it was a really tight game, but they were the better side over the 90 minutes and they fully deserved their victory today.
Well, choose your descriptive word where Kylian Mbappe is concerned. Explosive is one adjective you could use, Stuart.
Yeah, he was superb, wasn't he? Didn't let his head drop, demanded more of his teammates and probably deserved better for all his effort today.
Here's Ronaldo. And he's done it! Parity again! A magnificent game unfolding. Aimed towards Mbappe. Well, still an issue here. And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved! This looks threatening. And he's done it! Parity again! A magnificent game unfolding. So, a level contest, 1-1. Can he get one back? He can! He's given his team a real opportunity, and momentum is with them. Ronaldo. Surely the equaliser. Magnificent stuff. And quite the comeback from two goals down. Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Felix. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. A goal! And it's very much game on here! And if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you. João Félix. And Ronaldo prepared to fire. This could be the equaliser. And it is the equaliser! Well, now, that could be a huge turning point in this game. They carry the momentum. Oh, showing excellent vision. It's in! And this really takes your breath away. A comeback and a half.